if we go to a restaurant together now, if I want to order, we order for fried rice, maybe we order for fufu or pounded yam.
Please, please, please. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
My beautiful people, I want to say thank you to every one of you on behalf of myself and my family. We say we love you guys.
To our subscribers, our returning subscribers, our viewers, we say God bless you for the amazing support. Keys, what do you have to say?
We love you guys.
Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year.
What's up, YouTube? Hi, YouTube families. Welcome you all back to our channel. This is Happy World K-Vlogs in the building.
It's your boy Desmond. You already know what time is it.
It's your one and only baby girl, Happy in the building.
How you are doing? How you are doing? How you are? No way, guys.
Guess what, guys?
We are back again with another mukbang video.
In today's video, guys, we are going to be eating two different kind of food. This one is going to be eating fried rice and chicken and some turkey, while I'm going to be eating amalabla fufu with tilapia fish ogbono. Guys, so come closer, guys. Let's come and crunch this together.
So let's wash our hands and pray.
So let's pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you for providing this food for us. But as you have provided for us, provide for who don't have to eat also. Amen. Provide for our viewers, guide every one of us. Father, the year is getting to an end now. We have only a few days for us to step into a new year. Father, Lord, we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We all shall celebrate the brand new year with happiness and joy in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We bless your name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. So, guys, there's no time to check time.
Come.
Jump right away.
We have a few days, few hours to step into a new year, guys. So, keep praying. Let us keep praying. Stay safe. Me, I'm eating black fufu. Or brown fufu. I call it brown or black. Whatever. With tilapia fish. Let me deal with this. You want ogbono?
No.
I'm good with fried rice.
No, I'm a woman, guys. Supposed to be eating fried rice today, but I decided to eat black fufu. Enjoy with me. How many of you like fufu?
Is fried rice meant for women?
It's meant for.
Or is general?
I know it's general. Yes, everybody can eat it. If we go to a restaurant together now, if I want to order, we order for fried rice. Maybe we order for fufu or pandan yam.
Really?
Not that we women don't eat pandan yam or eba, but when we are in restaurants, many guests form, we call it form. Some will even say they can't eat with their hand.
Of course.
I'm not lying. I have some shaki.
Thank you guys for the love, for the support.
This is yummy, guys. So absolutely yummy. I wish you can have a taste of it.
I'm not going to be talking too much.
This soup has so many obstacles. Okporoko is in there, fish. So I have to be careful. Of course, too much obstacle. Thank you. if you are still watching and you are not subscribed, please, please, please do us a big favor. Pressing on that subscribe button and join this great family. Okay, guys. This is Shaki, guys. So, we have come to the end of this. Are you still eating?
Yeah.
I'm still eating.
Let me look at two Shaki there.
Excuse me. But I just finished demolishing my fish.
So guys, we're going to be signing out right now. Thank you for staying with us up to this time. Please like,
subscribe,
share,
and leave a comment down below. See you all in our next video. We say we love you
from the bottom of our
hearts.
We say bye bye.
Happy New Year in advance. Love you guys. Peace out.